And you'll want to save the date for the Blue Devil Classic. It is coming this week, and that's when Dillard will take on Xavier University. We are joined live in our studio this morning by Ms. Kiki Barnes from Dillard University to tell us more about this event, Blue Devil Classic. 3 years already. This is the third year.
We are really excited. We start out every year on Friday with our Billy Ray Hovley Scholarship Gala. Mm-hmm. So we're really excited about it this year. We're going to be honoring two coaching legends, Dillard coaching legends, Coach John Brown, coached from 1967 to 86 at Dillard, and the late Coach Mary D. Teamer, who was the first women's basketball coach at Dillard University. So really excited. Came on the cusp of the Title IX, the education amendments, when they were trying to make things equal with women and men in sports. So she's, I'm actually only the fifth coach, so I'm really excited. Really excited to have an opportunity to honor her. It's going to be good. She's the only women's basketball coach at Dillard that's ever gone to a Final Four.
Let's talk about the rivalry between Dillard and Xavier.
Oh, wow. They won last year, so I'm not too happy about that.
They won. And what about the year before?
I think we won the
year before. So it's tied.
Yeah.
So this
is
really.
I don't want to be tied. We want to be number one.
This is the year. This is going to break the tie.
It's going to be Dillard's year. Yeah.
It's going to be Dillard's year. We'll see. I can't. You know. Right. I have people mad at me whichever way I go.
Right.
So how many people turn out for an event like this?
We sell out every year. We normally sell about 1,000 tickets. I think our gym will hold 1,200, but probably 200 are comp.
Wow.
But we'll sell out this year. We're really excited. Got a nice lineup on Saturday. We have got pregame festivities. We've got our cheerleaders. We've got our dance team. We've got some local students who perform. We've got a young man that was on American Idol, Mitch, who's going to perform. Yeah.
Okay.
I got to watch him this week. See how he's doing.
How about that?
We're going to have a good time. You can actually get tickets for the gala on Friday at Dillard. They're $75. And then we've got VIP seating. We've done some renovations in Dent Hall, so it's going to look really nice. Those tickets are $25, $15 for general admission. So
and it's about sending kids to college on athletic scholarships.
Athletic scholarships.
This is the only fundraiser you all do.
Yes.
To make that happen.
This is our only fundraiser. This is our third year. Really excited about it. But all of the proceeds do go to athletic scholarships.
And how many kids would you say have benefited from this?
Well, actually, we're in our third year, so this is our third recipient this year.
Okay, great.
So
we're
really excited about it. Well, Lawrence Eaton, one of our men's basketball players, is the recipient for this year. So we're very excited. We want to grow it so we can give more.
Yes. Excellent. Once again, the Blue Devil Classic, February 4th. Through the 6th at Dillard University.
Yes.
Thank you so much for being here, Ms. Kiki Barnes.
Thank you. I appreciate your time.